Okay, on this Labor Day, let's get together and play some Smash. Let's play a little Smash. It is it ain't quite a mini episode today, but it's kind of a mini episode. Hey, I'm Keenerpot. How you doing? Welcome to the stream. We're going to be playing some beer and Smash today. Usually I have a nice little like cut right into the intro. It's all very lovely. It kind of gets the viewer and the players ready to play the Smash, and yet I kind of dropped the ball. I just jumped right into it, head first. I'm ready to go. Let's play some beer and Smash. How's it going? I'm Cuner Pie. Yes, this is the introduction. We're here, and I'll go ahead and turn this down. Hold on, one second. Let's turn this down, because we do have wonderful, enjoyable game music as well here. There we go. There we go. Yo, what is going on? Happy Monday. I hope it's been a relaxing Monday. It certainly has been over here. Been chilling out, hanging out. Been looking to play a little bit of Smash prior to, let's see here. I've got a local tonight. We're going over to the Odd later. But even before that, I'm going to go to a little punk show in a basement. So getting ready to go peace out and go do that. But before I do, I wanted to get in some Smash. So I got a couple hours. Let's knock it out. I'll open an arena. If you want to play some Smash, I'm here for it. I'm just really just looking to get some battles in. Yeah. I'm just looking to get some battles in. Voss, good to see you. How you doing? Wearing the stupid fucking crab hat today. Just chilling out, hanging out. I hope you're having a wonderful Labor Day over there. I'll be drinking some Voodoo Vice IPA today. It's what I had last time. It's just enjoyable. It's what I got in my fridge right now. It's just enjoyable. So cheers. That's what I'm going to be drinking today. I'm going to be enjoying one of my vices. I'm going to be enjoying my Smash as well while enjoying this Vice IPA. Cheers. And I was just ready to hop right into it, Voss. Yeah, I'm ready to rock and roll here. So what we'll do, I'll set up an arena here very, very shortly. We got a couple other things to announce throughout the stream. One of them being that the next one true tourney is going to be this Friday. Yeah, it happened faster than I even knew it, too. Lego McGrego and I were trying to schedule for next Friday, and the dude hit me today, and he's like, do you want to just do it this Friday? I'm like, yes. 100 times yes. 100 million times in the world, yes. So, yeah, we're going to do one this Friday. I have yet to know the character because thanks to the support of Lego McGrego, he was our August subscriber giveaway winner, so he got to decide what the next one true tourney is going to be. And I even offered it to him. I'm like, yo, you can have it be a redemption arc of a previous one true. Just to mix it up a little bit. Are we doing a revisited one true, or is it a completely new character for the tournament series? That's a good question. It's a good question that I can't answer. Maybe we'll find out. Maybe Lego McGrego might even drop by and maybe give us a little hint as to who the character might be. But either way, that news is forthcoming. And I'm on top of things. I got the start.gg tournament page ready. I just got to pop in what character, slap a couple designs together, and we're ready. We're off to the races over here. So just be prepared. We got some one true news coming up very, very soon. If you want to know more about it, you're not in the know right now. You're not in the know right now, but you want to be. I got you, all right? So here's what it is. We got a Discord page. This is where the information lives. It can't live in my brain. I got to get that information out and put it somewhere. So that's where all the information is. You go there, you'll find out when that one true tourney is going to be on Friday. $50 to the top player. Of course. Of course. Gold medal. Of course. Yeah, somebody's got to win a gold medal as well. So we've got prizes in store for the winner of the one true champion this Friday. Character forthcoming. I don't even know the character. But I will just go ahead and kind of cruise through the arena creation formation portion of the stream because I think it's all set up. I think it's set up from last time, so we should be good to go. Baron Smash, let's do this. Here we go. Hop on in, and I'll get this Nightbot going here. Hold on one second. Also rip to the lead singer Smash Mouth. I think his name was like Steve Harwell, something like that. I hope I got that name right. I'm going to feel real... Steve Harwell. Okay, cool. All right. I was like, oh, I hope that's the right name for that dude. Yeah, either way, listen to some Smash Mouth. I'm sure a lot of you have heard of All Star. That's a pretty big hit song, you know. Just saying. That was a big hit song back when I was in high school. You know, I was like really into that song. So, anyway. Garuda, great to see you. I'm hopping in. I'm going to try and get in here before Comb Beehive, how you doing? Cheers. But rip Steve Harwell, liver disease. Shit, I'm drinking beer. I gotta be careful. I gotta be real careful. Garuda, welcome. How you doing? Great start. I don't know if that's a good trade or not yet for me, but I'm liking to do it though. Yo, let's take it. I know soccer, dude. Good shit. Ooh, that was strong. No! Oh, that's such a bummer. I thought I was gonna get you on that grab. Good shit. Let's go! I don't know. I didn't deserve to live. I felt like I was gonna die. Ah, good shit. Ooh, nice, damn it. Good time. Ah, good shit. GG's. GG's on that shit, Garuda. GG's. Will I see you later tonight? I hope I do. I hope I do. Twisted Brezen in the house. What's up, Michael? How you doing, dude? Have you seen JD's adventure through Fort Collins and up through, I think he did some stuff in Wyoming, too. You seeing all that? It looks good. I hooked him up with a little tour of the mothership. Yeah. I was sad I couldn't go this year. I haven't been to Fort Collins this year. I'm sad. I want to. But we're going to Kalamazoo this year. I'm gonna go to Bell's to hang out up in Michigan this September. Gonna be hive. How you doing? Nice. Good shit. Ooh, great timing. Damn. They wanted to not do that. Bummer. Whew. All right. Oof, nice. Oh shit, good shit. I thought I was on that ledge. Good shit. Ooh, shit, that got scary. Oof, I'm slipping. Whew, all right, we got another one in. You got me, good shit. That was slick, yep. Nice, good timing. no! Good shit. Well played. Well played. Woo! Voss, that wasn't you though, right? That didn't feel like you, Voss. Let me know if it was. I feel like that might. Wait. I am Combi Hive. I changed the tab because I was bored one day. Okay. All right. Well, at least it's good to see you for real. There was somebody else that came in here playing a lot like you, and I was like, that feels like you, but it's not like. Let me explain myself. Usually you rev up on the last stock. You use the big power hammer. I didn't see the big power hammer come out on me there, so I wasn't sure. Dude, yeah, that was fire. That was fire. I want a rematch, though. I want to run that back. Twisted Brezen says, what's up? I have. Looks like fun. They're at the brewery. Yeah, for sure. Yeah, very, very fun. I miss it. Yeah, I don't know how long he went on that trip, but, you know, whether it was a weekend or if it was like a 5-day or something like that, but looked like he was having a good time. Checking out some geysers, going to some national parks, checking out Fort Collins. Yeah, sounds cool. As far as like trips coming up, I mentioned the Kalamazoo thing, but other than that, we got a wedding in Austin at the end of September. We got to go back for. Other than that, I'm trying to keep it pretty low key. People keep wanting to do stuff. I'm like, November. November sounds like a good time to do that. Anywho, for folks just tuning in too, what's going on? I'm Keener Pie. We're playing some Smash right now. If you're hanging out on this Monday, welcome. Feel free to come on in if you want to. We got some spots open in the arena. If you want to play some matches, we're here for it. Hell yeah. Garuda, you said you have a bit of a cold coming through? Yeah, no worries. Yeah, I understand that and respect that too, you know? Thanks for not bringing that out with you. Still bummer though. I'll miss you. Feel free to hang as long as you want to hang. I'll be here till, looking to be here till 5 for folks. If that helps. I'll be here around for another hour and a half. Drinking this wonderful Voodoo Vice IPA. Oh, there it is. Yeah, I'll be drinking that today. I'm over here listening to Smash Mouth, one of their earlier albums. What's this one called? I don't want to butcher it. Fush Yu Meng. It's way more ska, punkier, and it also had Walking on the Sun on it, but I'm listening to that just to rip Steve Harwell. Rip, rip, rip. Yesterday, we were just ripping Jimmy Buffett. Stop dying, people. Stop it. Day after day, people be dying. All right. Yo, BBK in the house? Big Big Congas is here? Dude, what a fucking day. Dude, the talent's here. Great to see y'all. Big Big Congas, great to see you. What's this SSS business, though? Are you a part of some crew? Some crew I didn't even know about? Either way, Big Big Congas in the house. Great to have you. Boss is here. Garuda swung through. I think you're still here, too. Great to have you. I'm just here. The talent is in. I'm just here hanging out. If you want to get in a rotation, you're welcome to it. Here's the arena code. I think I updated it. That might be a fake. That might be a fake arena code. I might not have updated it yet. Yeah, I don't think I have yet. My bad. Let me do that for you. Let me do that for you. Hold on 1 second here. Let me wait till after this match gets done. Yeah. Gotta look for that arena code. There's that big old freaking hammer. Thing is scary. Now that's the boss I remember. Let me come into it now knowing it's you. Because anytime somebody else shows up with a King DDD, I'm like, nah. Like, I don't necessarily take it as serious, you know? I mean, that's me Johnning, but I'm just being honest with my Johns. DSDJB. All right. Here is the arena code. This is the one true, real arena code. Big Big Congas, the SSS is just for Discord server I'm in. Oh, dope, dude. Yeah, cool. Well, either way, great to have you. Happy Monday, Congas. What's going on in your world, my man? Let me know. Did I miss anybody? I don't think I did. Also, my grab button is 90% dead, so that's an L. I have a replacement, just got to put it on. Oh, okay, nice, nice. That reminds me, I got a buddy at the odd, at the local I go to, that offered to repair my a couple of my pro controllers. I'm going to take them in today. Finally, hopefully get them tweaked, get them working again. Both have the same L, like, left analog issues. Drifting. Bums me the F out. But I do have my trusty 8-bit dough. Firmware updated. Everything's going great. I like it. Alright. Flip! What's up, Flip? Not as scary as this D.I. Cuts off sentence. PG-13 we agreed on. Wait, not as scary as this D. Oh, I see. I see where you're going with it. I thought I read it like D.I.ing. D.I. No, you're good. Here, I'll censor it for you. Hold on, let me read it again. Not as scary as this D. There you go. We agreed on it. We agreed on PG-13. We agreed on it. I didn't agree to anything. It wasn't me. I didn't say shit. Conga says, not much, just thought I'd get some Smash practice in. Okay, hell yeah. I respect that. Yeah, good to see you. I liked kind of mixing it up today. Usually I don't show up around a 2 or 3 o'clock during the day type of time frame. And I was in my head balancing it, you know, like, I'm going to a little punk basement show here in a little bit, then I'm going to the odd. That all sounded fun to me, but I also wanted to go to the pool. And then I'm like, do I go to the pool where there's a bunch of little fucking kids crying, or do I want to play some Smash where I can make some kids cry? No, I'm just kidding. No. Streaming can be work sometimes, but this is, like, to me, more, like, laid-back, fun, Smash. Like, I wanted to do this. I showed up because I wanted to play Smash. So, yeah, happy to be here. Got a little bit of some fun later on tonight. So, even though it's Labor Day, we're putting a little work in for the community. Yeah. Hell yeah. I'm a man of the people. I swear it. I'm a man of the people around here. The pool and splash? The pool, like beer and smash, but it's pool and splash? The pool and splash the kids to make them cry, duh, it's the obvious choice. Just dunk all the kids. Or jump right in and cannonball right in front of them. Just splash and make them cry. Nah, I'm not about that. It's a pretty decent sized apartment complex. I don't want to be the guy that is known for terrorizing people at the pool. I'm usually the dude that's like, hanging out in the deep end, just like floating with a can of beer, and I've maybe had a little bit to smoke, and I'm just like hanging out by myself. I'm just doing my own thing, minding my own business, just floating. I really enjoy that sensory deprivation where you're just like floating, you got your ears underwater, you can't quite hear what's going on. It's peaceful. It's wonderful. Yeah. Big Congas says, the other streamer I watch only streams Smash on Friday, so I gotta get my practice in on my own time during the rest of the week. Got you. Well, I'm here for you today. Hell yeah. I lucked out. I'm glad to see you. Oh no! It's the terrorizing beer drinker! Quick, hide the kids! It's true. Hide your kids, hide your wives. Cuner Pie's coming to town. I'm here. I'm ready to jump back in this arena. Combi, aka Vasius, OG'er. We have an OG'er. We have BBK in the house, another OG'er. Garuda, local hometown hero. We got all the freaking people that I love to see right here. Thank you. Great to see you. Anybody else that wants to jump in? Hop on in. Hop on in whenever you want, but no pressure. We're here for it. Hi, Joey. Ass haircuts? What? I don't know that one, Flip. I don't know that. Did you get a hold of your FBI agent, by the way? All right, Combi. Yeah, let's do this thing. Oof, nice. Oh, wow, all that interrupted me big time. Yo, that was nice. Okay, all right. Oof, nice, damn it. Damn it. Nice work, nice work. Oh my goodness. Not enough, though. No! Just barely, though. Damn it. Good shit. Good shit. I just like to do my little combo with the stool. I can't help it. Ah, nice. No, good shit. Let me out! Oh, what?! Yo, was it because I had my back turned towards you? Because, like, I swear I thought that homing attack was gonna do it. Oh my goodness. GG's. GG's. Well played, well played. But damn it, I was feeling really strong about that. Lambda here too? Oh shit. What, it's only 3 o'clock, y'all. Why are the freaking Titans in here? Alright, y'all. Good, best of luck. I'm just here, I'm hanging out. I'm just gonna watch for a little bit. I'm in line hanging out. If you're just tuning in, what's up? This is Beer and Smash. We got some really good people in here, so enjoy. This is BBK, who usually amazing, maybe one of the best banjos I've ever seen. They're Sora, Lean, Mean, Fighting Machine, versus another OG-er, Old Blood, Vasius. Currently crushing right now and streaking it out. Appreciate it. It was a weird interaction. It was a weird interaction. Yeah, a little bit. I'd like to do some research on if, and this is probably just me needing to do some labbing of my own. I'm lazy. But if I'm looking the other way, I like to use homing attack as a psych out like that. And I thought I had it charged up enough to kill you. But if I'm looking the other way and I charge it up, is it like less damage maybe? That's my concern. Maybe not quite the kill move I thought it would be. Damn. You know, as strong as I get with Sonic, you know, there's still stuff to learn. There's still little bits to learn here and there. Now, Flip, I'm getting back into the Twitch chat. I'm catching back up here. You said, I did. The agent told me it's cool. I'm a DM you info later, probably after stream, if that works out. Yeah, that's totally fine. At your leisure. This is open to anybody, by the way. Any subscriber to the channel, I got stickers for you. We got some pretty sweet two-pack of stickers to send out. We got all sorts of different types now because we're into year three. Holy shit. I actually need to make the year three edition stickers. But if you want a beer and smash sticker, all you gotta do is subscribe. There you go. And you'll get entered in to September's subscriber giveaway. I don't even know what it is yet. What do y'all want it to be? Y'all like stuff? What free shit do you want? I'm gonna cast a little poll. We'll find out. What free shit you want? games? Clothing? What about a hat? No, I'll just put clothing. Oh, there was that really cool Sonic controller diorama I really liked, yeah. Sonic controller? Movie? We did Super Mario movie recently. That was pretty cool. We gave that away. What else can we do? Oh, you know what? Smash Mouth on vinyl. RIP. But Smash Mouth on vinyl, you know? Why can't we be friends? They did that. That was a cover, but it was a nice cover. Anyway, let your voice be heard if you're interested. If not, no worries, but I like to get your input. I thought so far the choice was controller. I'm leaning towards it because it makes it a lot easier for me. I don't have to deliberate. I don't have to think about it. I can just pull the trigger on it, like, right now. So yeah, if y'all just want to do the Sonic controller, I'm down. That's easy for me. I don't have to put any thought into it. It works. I'm a Sonic main, I'm giving out a Sonic controller. It works. Just makes sense. But what about a Smash Mouth vinyl, though? Smash Mouth on vinyl. Which one do you want? You want, like, the one I'm listening to right now? Fushu Mang. I'm listening to Fushu Mang right now. But I think the album I legitimately owned and listened to throughout school was Astro Lounge. Astro Lounge is what I listened to pretty much like late middle school, early high school for sure. Pull the trigger. I see what you did there. Oh yeah? Yeah, you saw that? Yeah? E-Man, what's up, dude? How you doing? The Smash Mouth singer is on his deathbed, so I hate to say that, E-Man, but unfortunately he passed away already. Yeah, Steve Harwell passed away like, I want to say like 2 hours ago. Yeah. Liver issues. Gotta be mindful, you gotta take care of your body. I know we drink beer around here, we're having a great time, but drink responsibly. Don't rip up your liver, you only get the one, you know? And you're lucky if you get a transplant. Just take care of your body. Take care of yourselves. All right. Voss, dude, you had a solid streak going. This is for you. It's a little bit late. All right, I apologize. This is for you.
We're good.
Sorry. Yeah. I meant to do it earlier. I'm sorry. That one's on me. I could have done a better job. Garuda? Pulling out the Lucas. Let's go. I'm stoked. Honestly, I really do like that version of Why Can't We Be Friends by Smash Mouth. It's really good. Anyway, if you just tuned in, I'm Keener Pie. We're going to be doing a one true tourney this Friday. Just as a heads up, if you're just rolling through, my buddy Lego McGrego and I are co-hosting a one true tourney this Friday, I believe at 7 p.m. East Coast time. Stay tuned for more information on that in the Discord. Lego McGrego gets to decide who the character is. They were the winner of August's giveaway, so we're waiting to find out. I don't think he's told me yet. Oh, he dropped a shitload of stuff in my thing. Oh, I got it now. Oh, dude. Y'all ready for it? I'll try and put it in here. Whew. I don't know this character at all, so it's gonna suck for me, but I think y'all might have a good time. Let's see here. Give me 1 second. I'm putting this into the Twitch thing as we're streaming. they say you shouldn't do that. They're like, you don't do that. And I'm like, why not? Why can't we be friends? Hold on. Stay tuned. Hold on. It's almost there. It's uploading. All right. So this Friday, Lego McGrego has decided, and here it is. This is your one true character for this Friday. It is Ike! This Friday, one true tournament happening. $50 to the top Ike player. I don't know Ike. I don't know what to do about that, but also could potentially get a gold medal. Could get a pretty sick, sweet, smash gold medal for the one true tourney series, Keener Pie. It's here for you. It is here for the top Ike. It's here for the top Ike. Yeah, it's here for the top Ike. Oh, you saw Juice Force? Yeah! Dude, it's potent. Juice Force is scary. Be very careful. Those things are 9.5%. It's beefy. It is very smooth, is the problem. Be very careful with those. But yes, they're very good. Alright. Shoot, I didn't want to do this, but I'm going to go get another beer. I'll be right back. I actually did have another beer in my fridge. I didn't realize this. I had some Sierra Nevada Oktoberfest. It's this year. Don't worry. I pulled it from the back of my refrigerator, but it's still fresh. It's still fresh. It's still new. I just got it, I swear. I just forgot about it. Cheers, y'all. Drink a little Oktoberfest over here. Just because it says Oktoberfest. Doesn't mean it doesn't need to be imbibed outside of October. It can. Oktoberfest is more in celebration of the festival, which occurs through September. It actually goes through September throughout October. So, anyway, I'm going to be celebrating a little Oktoberfest over here. And this one is a lower ABV, which is also much, much better. This is 6%. I was drinking a little 7.1 something. It was already starting to mess me up. I was feeling pretty good after that, yeah. All right. Oh, Flip says, I'm curious, Kuner, what got you into drinking beer? That's a great question. In college, I joined a beer club with my buddies. We all just it was our own club. You know, it's not like it was a sanctioned college club, but every week we'd get together and one person would be responsible for getting a 12 pack and they would bring that 12 pack over and we would just try that beer and talk about that beer. We'd sit around and we'd like analyze it, geek out over it, or slam it if we hated it, you know? And we would do that once a week in college. So got a chance to try hundreds of different beers, and through that it got a little bit of a passion for drinking and enjoying brews. And I worked for a distributor in my college town and was like a beer line cleaner. Nothing exciting, but it just got me really involved on the technical side of line cleaning. The reason that it's important and why we need to take care of our draft systems and just like beer quality. So like those were the things that were like speaking to me. So and that's what I do now. I'm a field quality manager for New Belgium Brewing Company. So I'm their audit guy for the East Coast or Southeast. Dude, There's a song by Smash Mouth. I've never heard it before, but it's just titled Sorry About Your Penis. It's like super low key. It's like kind of jazzy. It's like, sorry about your penis. Wow. What a weird song, but it's jazzy. I'm really enjoying this Fush Meng Yu album. I'm going to not say it right. Sorry. Fush Yu Meng. Fush Yu Meng is a good Smash Mouth album. Damn. All I knew was Astral Lounge. It took Steve passing away for me to really appreciate him. Damn it. You don't know what you got till it's gone. Made more true today. Garuda mixing it up with BBK over here. Whoa! It's official! Sudden death! Would have been interesting if just one of the fireballs could have done it there. GG's. 300! Oh, well, I guess it was that because of the sudden death thing, but still, like, still pretty epic. GG's, yo. Hoo-wee! Yo, what's goody? Yo, what's up, Neo? How you doing, dude? We also got Miss Trouble in the house. Miss Trouble, how you doing? Welcome. Welcome, welcome. We got a full, almost full arena. I really appreciate that. Thank you all for playing games here. Appreciate it. Lambda, best of luck to you. Kongus, hold it down, dude. You're the boss to beat. All right. And then, hey, I'm going to pay attention here. I'm paying attention to shit. I want to make sure I call out people who are popping in here to support. Neo, help me look cool in front of Neo. Yo, go drop a follow for Neo. Another North Carolina awesome Smash streamer, Smash player. Playing a lot of Melee nowadays, which I respect. What you doing right now? Doing some Destiny 2? Hell yeah. Yo, go drop a follow for Neo, please. That'd be awesome. Thank you. Yeah, how you been? What's been going on, Neo? I'm alright. If not Melee, then it's Destiny 2 I'm on. Yeah. Hanging true, dude. What do you think? Is there going to be a Destiny 3? I feel like there probably has to be at some point, but do you feel like they're going to actually do right by the community? Because it feels like all they do is piss off the community. The Crota raid? I don't even know, but that's good to hear. At least they're doing some cool stuff from the first one. Yeah, I'm guessing they're like still trying to figure out the right mix, you know? What's crowd pleasing, but what's also still like new, feels new, worth playing the new one, you know? But clearly Destiny 2's been out for a while. We got expansions for it. I just haven't really explored it too much. Excuse me, Lambda, nice! Lambda, I'd love to fight your Mega Man. I've got a local player here that rocks a Mega Man that kicked my butt recently. Well, technically it was a 1-1 on the matchup. They had another character they started out with, but their main was Mega Man, and I could tell. Their Mega Man got real beefy, got stronger between the two matches. Was able to beat him one time on Yoshi's Story, then he kicked my butt on the next one. I think it was like Kalos, probably. Nice. Yeah, right now Lambda doing a solid job. Just whittle, whittle, whittle. That's all you gotta do. Trying to pop that shield. Kongus, that was nice. Great edgeguard. I'm not counting out Kongus by a long shot. Sometimes it's like by the second stock it's a wall, so you just never know. Oh shit, I forgot that I was looking the other way. Sorry. Lambda sounds familiar. Yeah, Lambda's been in a few times. Lambda has definitely been in quite a few times, and I appreciate that. Always good to see return faces here. Flip says, all right, well, I gotta go play my own Whispers. I think I already know who I want to pick for the B-Day gifting honored by me. Yo, yeah! Yeah. Is that happening today? I think I just said you gotta remind me, right? But yeah, if you want to just go ahead and, you know, I could just do it today if you want. Let me know. I'll be right back, chat. I'm going to just chat with Lego McGrego here. He is, he is hooking me up here on this One True Banner. I just want to talk to him real quick. Let's see here. I'm going to wait till tomorrow or more near the 19th before I say my pick. Okay. Yeah, you're totally good. Yeah, take your time on it. I think the next time I'll be online streaming will be Friday, just as a heads up. I don't know if there was another stream between now and then. Let me just double check. I kind of feel like this week I'm a little tied up. Yeah. Yeah, I got volleyball still going on right now. Friday, if you want to let me know Friday. I mean, you can tell me whenever, but Friday would probably be a good day. Friday or Sunday. Just let me know. No rush. You just keep helping me, you know, refresh my memory and we're good. But if I just try to weasel out of it, you got the clips. I know you got the clips. You got the receipts at this point. Neo, I'm coming back to this. So you were saying for now they have Marathon, some MOBA game. I'm guessing MOBA game. And something else. If Destiny 3, then it would most likely just be a reboot of the series years from now, yeah? They wouldn't go to a Destiny 3, they would just completely hard reboot, you think? Interesting. I wouldn't mind that. A revisioning, perhaps? Lambda takes it, but Kongus, you did not go quietly on that one. GG's. GG's to both y'all. Alright. Well played. Yeah, well played. Good shit, Lambda. Ah, shit. I say that now I gotta fight you. Oh. I wasn't ready for that. Alright, let's go. Great to see you, though. Cheers. Let's go. I'm having controller issues and can't dash right, so I'm gonna have to call it. Oh, yeah. That's angersome. I get that feeling where it's like, dude, it's not doing what I'm trying to make it do. That's upsetting for sure. Nah, we gotta let you do that one there. Yep. Yo! I think you saved me with that trampoline there a little bit. Yo! Oh no! Dude, we gotta take that. GG's. Holy shit. Wow. I don't know. I think I just was being really silly on you. I don't know. GG's. Hey man, what you got? Neo, following back up on that Destiny 2 saying next DLC. will be the end game of Light versus Dark Saga. After that is when Bungie will probably slow down to work on some other things. Yeah. Yeah, is there any other like IPs they're working on right now? I know you mentioned something about like a MOBA game. I hope there's something else. I'd kind of be down to see what else Bungie's got cooking over there. Excuse me. E-Man with the Richter. All right. Oh my god! I thought I was dead. I thought I was so freaking dead. And it would have only been myself to blame, you know? I was the one that messed that up. I'll take it. That was nice. No! What is happening? Are y'all getting freaking scared of Sonic? GG's. I watched a little bit of B-Boss's regional stuff, but I swear I haven't been playing that much. I maybe got some inspiration from it. I don't know. It was pretty good, though. B-Boss got 8th or 9th at a regional. 82 people. Holy shit. Mad props. Some pretty tough people were in there, too. Oh, bummer. Was really helping there. Oh, big bummer. All right, well, you dashed my 3-stock dreams here. GG's. GG's. Let's go. So they plan to add some more story arcs. Oh, Marathon is like the thing they're focused on right now. Gotcha. Sorry. Sorry. You did say that. My bad. Yeah. I kind of forget that it's like its own IP, but right on. Right on. All right. So, Voss, you've kicked my ass twice now. I got to do this again. Here we go. This is me in this best of three. I've already lost it, but let's try it one more time. Let's see what happens here. I'm down. I want to tear it up. Let's go. These matches are always freaking feisty. I love it. All right. We're in hour number 2, coming right up. I'll be around till 5 p.m. East Coast time. If you want to get some matches in, we're here for it. All right. Cheers. Oof, nice. Oh, nice, damn it. Oof. Wow, that stock was awesome, dude. GG's. Oof. No, that's such a bummer. I didn't think I was going to get punished at all for that. Damn it. I think I could have forwarded that a little bit more. Oh my god, good shit. Ooh, I needed that back air. That back air was very important to my overall grand plans. Oof. Nah, you got me dialed in now. Shit. Yep, here it is. Shit. Okay, all right, it was enough. So what you're saying, it was enough. Damn it. No! Oh my god, good shit. Oh, damn it. My rally was powerful and at the end painful. GG. Sorry for that blood-curdling scream, but I was really into that one. Damn it. Damn it, damn it, damn it. Good shit. Good shit, boss. I know, man. I know. Well, if I just stop falling for some stupid shit, too, like, there's always, like, that bouncy ball. I'm like a cat. I want to go freaking get hit in the face with it. Anyway, actual fire, dude. Actual fire. Yeah, I was 100% into that. GG's. Well played. Well played. Damn. Fist bump. You got me 0-3 on that matchup right now. It's tough. Haven't skipped a beat. If you haven't been playing, you haven't skipped a beat. Damn it. There is a part of me, like, I feel like there are things I've learned, and I'm not doing some of them because I just get so into that, like, mixing it up with you. Damn it. Damn it, damn it, damn it. But yes, yeah, the matchup is so fire, dude. Okay, we got Miss Trouble making their debut. Miss Trouble, how you doing? I respect that you're bringing in a pink Greninja. That's usually my style. I respect on that. I respect. Maybe we'll get a Greninja Ditto down the road. We're into hour two. I think I need to switch it up to some Greninja eventually here. Although the Sonic is still holding up. Ooh, that was nice. That was very nice, Miss Trouble. Wow. Miss Trouble doing good shit here. Ooh, back air good. Back air strong. Timing was almost on point to just squash the frog, but it didn't work. Miss Trouble good. Ooh, your nairs are great, Miss Trouble. Great nairs. Getting kind of a little inspiration, I feel like. Thank you. Damn. Your moves are tight, too. I kind of, like, flounder a little bit. Nice. Whoa. Nice. Back into the belly of the beast. Frack. Sometimes the Amazon music will just go off on its own here. We're gonna put it back on some Smash Mouth. We're doing a little Astro Lounge now. Respect. RIP Steve Harwell. Alright. Yo! Alright, well hey, I can do this in real time now. I'm gonna actually be on top of things here. Voss is on another streak here. This is streak number two for Voss. Good shit, dude. Keep it going.
We're going streaking!
I had a wee streak, but you have a big streak. Let's go. Damn, I forgot how fucking good this album is. Astro Lounge? Who's there? Were they ahead of their time? Okay. I don't recall if we've seen the Lucas DDD matchup yet. Best of luck to you both. So let's chill here for a sec. See if I can set up that start.gg. Maybe I'll do it right now.
Over 9,000!
Ooh.
see here.
E-Man, I'm seeing your possible and not possible list here in the Discord. That's the, your, yeah. Who is it? Do we do Mewtwo? We haven't done Mewtwo. Is this just your own hypothesis, though? Just because we've already done a Pokemon trainer or a Pokemon character or two? Technically, we've only just done Jigglypuff. I'd be down for another Pokemon, at least at this point. It's probably time to do Greninja before too long here. Greninja, Lucario, Incineroar. I could see any of those happening soon. Voss. Voss, you in charge. You the boss. Keep the Moda running, man. Yeah. Keep that Moda running. Best of luck to you. Lambda, best of luck. I'm going to be, I apologize. I'm going to be doing a little multitasking here for a second. I'm going to set up this one true tournament for Friday. Hopefully I can announce it on stream here that that tournament is live. You can enter it at your heart's content. It's just going to take me a second here. Bam, bam. Bam, bam. Bam, bam. It's like a couple things I gotta copy and paste over. That's all I gotta do real quick. Not a big deal. Not a big deal. E-Man says, yeah. Yeah, I liked it. I was actually a fan of it. Do a little speculating. I like that. Same rules will apply. We're looking for the top Ike player this Friday. Good internet, good online behavior, best Ike. Tourney regulation stages, tourney reg rules. We're going to do best of three, everything except best of five for the finals. Event start date is this Friday. We're talking September 8th at 7 p.m. East Coast time. No cost. We're publishing this puppy right now. This thing is hot off the press. PM, 4 o'clock, 4:15. Event registration end date? I guess like right before it happens. So like 6:45? That seemed pretty chill. It's public. We're posting it. It's happening. What else do I gotta do? What do I gotta do? Bracket style, yep. We'll set up the Twitch thing, which most of y'all already have, so you're good there. It's the only requirement, you know? There's one little thing. Throw me a follow. That's it. We don't ask for much around here. Okay. Done. No deadlines except for what we talked about. Rules? Yeah, let's do that real quick. We're doing a fixed amount. $50. That's it. Going to the top person. dope. Nice, Lambda. GG's. Okay. I think I've got this tourney set up here. Again, it's for this Friday. I'm going to post the link here in just a second. If you're just tuning in, hey, I'm Kunerpie. We're hanging out playing a little beer and smash today. Lambda has taken the lead from our dear friend Vasius. Vasius, well done. Great streak. Give me one second here, and I'm going to post this link in the chat. Just want to make sure I got the right one. Registration is open. Yeah, nice. I think this should... Oh, wait, wait. I don't know if we want to edit the event. Save it. I'll join it. You know, I'll be in that Ike. I'm not going to do good Ike stuff. Just going to put that out there. There's no good Ike stuff happening, but... I'll throw my name in the hat, at least. Let's see. Update registration. Where are you, Ike? There you are. It's free. Bada bing, bada boom. There we go. All right, if you're pumped about one true tournaments around here, I'm going to give you this link right now. Hop on in. Be some of the first people to sign up for it. Coming right at you right now. Hold on. One more second. I swear it. I'm going to be done here. I swear it. It's almost done here. All right, here we go. Boom! There's the new link. There's the new link. We got ourselves a one true Ike tourney this Friday. $50 to the top Ike player. Gold medal. Lifetime recognition on the channel. You know the drill, Nick. Hop on in there. Nick, what's up, dude? I used to main Ike. What's going on? I used to main Ike, and now we're doing a one true? Yeah, dreams are coming true, dude. And some at beginning of Ultimate. Well, might be time to revisit. Didn't you say you were trying out a new character? You got like a new main or something? Did you tell me who it was? Remind me who it was. I lack a lot in the Mega Man matchup. It's good to learn it, for sure, yeah. Mega Mans can be really trippy. For sure. Alright. I'm gonna post this also in the Discord. Let me take care of that here too. I'm posting it in two spots. It might be annoying to do that, but I'm gonna do it anyway. Wait, what? There we go. Apologize, y'all. I'm going to be doing just a little bit of some multitasking here. I'm getting some stuff posted about this tourney. But if you have any questions about it, you need any of my attention, I'm here for it still. I'm still here. I'm just patiently waiting my turn in line, which is now. This is my turn now. This is my time. Just want to make sure I take care of all this other stuff on this Labor Day. Oops, shit, sorry. Boom. There we go. Took care of a little bit of it. I need to do some more later here. All right. Best of luck, Lambda. Cheers, cheers, cheers. Woof, nice. That's a bummer. I swear I thought I was right there for it. Maybe could have gotten out of that. That should have gone after that. Hey, stop me. Okay. No! Oh no! Good shit. Damn, damn, damn. We gotta take those. That, you were there for it. That could have been real freaking scary. Nice. Whew. That got real. GG's. That got real, real. GG's. I was here for it. Damn it. Holy shit, good shit, good shit. All right, Ms. Trouble, I was admiring your Greninja a second ago. I love Greninja. It's my secondary, so let's see what you got. Mobile is dumb. I don't know how that got deleted. What is that? What are you trying to say? Trying to say some profane things in my chat? I don't know. If you can't post links, unfortunately. A couple bad apples really ruined it for everybody. I don't know. I can't control it. It's weird. It's like I'm fighting myself in the mirror right now, although you're better than my Greninja. Nice, good multi-hit. Nice. Nice. Damn. Not enough. Damn it. Yo, that was all slick. That was all very slick. I'm waiting for it. I'm looking for that side B, but you haven't done it yet, so I'm scared. There we go. I finally caught you with that. I've been wanting to. Good shit, good shit. Getting cocky, huh? Oh, that's gonna work, though. Whoa, that was sick. I didn't think I was gonna hit that in time. That's crazy. Oh, back air. Beautiful. Beautiful opportunity, and I messed it up. Good shit. Damn, gotta be careful going close to you like that. I don't know.
Meow.
I was not. I don't know. I swear. I didn't know. GG's. GG's. Well played. Alright, Comb Beehive. I'm here for it. I'm here for it. I'm ready. Let's do this shit. Uh-oh. Voss is questioning Nick's friendship. Oh, no. Alright. Best of luck to you. Oh, you switched it up off the DDD, huh? All right. Uh-oh. Nice, damn it. Yo, that was sick. Damn it. Good shit, good shit. There was a moment there I thought maybe I'd catch you on it. Damn. Damn it! I needed that. Wow, that sucks. I seriously thought I had you. I was tempted. That could have been really bad. That could have been so bad. Oh! That was supposed to be awesome. Alright, good read. Good roll read. Damn it. Nice, damn it. I got lucky on that opportunity. You were crushing me on that. GG's. Well played. Well played. Woo-wee. Good stuff. Good stuff. That King Dedede, though. Cleaned my clock. I haven't been able to beat the King Dedede today, though. Mario Man making their debut in here today. Good to see you, Mario Man. Hop on in here. Let's see what you got. We also have Mario Man, Mario Fan. Not to be confused. They're both here. Good to have you both. GG's. Duck hunt. All right. This dog will hunt. Best of luck. Got about 20 minutes left, just as a heads up. This could be good. Nick, if you dethrone me, I can hit the restroom. Just putting that out there. There we go. Nice. All right, here we go. Nah, I didn't think so. Yeah, GG's though.
Super Smash Brothers Ultimate is
for Oh, yo, Zero. Quick, thank you. Appreciate that. Damn it. Oh, that was slick. That was slick shit right there. You earned that stock. You earned that stock. Good shit. Good shit. That was awesome. I'm going for that low recovery attack here. It ain't working. Oh! I was in there. I was close. GG's, well played, well played. All right. Quick, yeah, hop on to this arena. We got time. There is still 20 minutes on the clock. We'll get a rotation going here. Welcome, welcome, welcome. Come on in. All right. E-Man, best of luck to you. Oh, your Galaxy Bear. Yo, yeah, thank you for popping into the Discord too, dude. Hey, we just announced a new tourney this Friday. $50 to the top Ike player. I don't know if you play Ike or not, but you're welcome to join if you want to. I see an Ike just now. Yo, E-Man's like, it just got announced. Let me play some Ike. Smart. Smart. Good shit, E-Man. Good shit. E-Man determined to stay on that top 8 list. Yeah, you're going to do it, dude. You're going to do it doing this shit. Oh, shit. I'm going to not just be like, I need to pay attention. You're going to get feisty with me here. That was smart. That was wicked, dude. Nice work. I might be dead anyway. Can you save me? Good shit, good shit. If I knew how to wall jump better, damn it. Nice. Good timing. I thought I was going to catch your jump there. Whew. Okay. Fuck. I deserve that. Good shit. Was going for this, like, back air land, and it did not work. I don't know you, man. I think you got some shit figured out with Ike already. Dude, you're there. You're in kill freaking range now. I'm freaking out. Desperation on my part. Complete weasel move. GG's. Your Ike was getting pretty scary there. GG's. Alright. We got Galaxy Bear in the house. Galaxy Bear, welcome, dude. Good to see you. We got Miss Trouble coming back in. Hop in there, Miss Trouble. Let's play. We got until 5 p.m. East Coast time over here. Let's get some matches in. I'm ready if you're ready. You tell me. If you're just tuning in, hey, I'm Cuner Pie. How you doing? All right, let's do this shit. I really gotta go to the bathroom, though. Two beers in now. Nice read, damn it. Nice. Good shit. Shit. Good shit. Oh, I thought I had enough range. Oh, that was silly. Nice. Good catch. Good shit. I'm going with you. Ooh, nice. Very nice. Very nice. Woo! Okay, shit. Your time is getting freaking strong, damn it. Woof. Needed that. Was looking for the kill shot. That was tight. That was very tight. Woo! Let's go. Oof, nice. I gotta be a little more careful about all that. Oof, nice, nice, nice. Oh, that was good. That was good. Good shit. You got me good on that one. GG's, well played. All right, we won one on that matchup now. You learned some shit from the last time we played. GG's, well played, well played. All right, I'm going to go hit the restroom. I might be on the outside looking in for the end. Best of luck to the rest. I'll be in the back of line. It's been a good day of Smash. 32 kills. I'm feeling pretty good. I'll be right back. Keep playing. Yo, what's up, B-Boss? Yo, sorry, dude. I was hitting the restroom. I also got kind of changed. I'm going over to a party here in a little bit. I'll probably be off. I'm going to be closing down shop here in about 5 to 10 minutes, unfortunately. But I did get a chance to watch some of your set from regionals. Dude, you did awesome against the Melee, dude. Was there any more of it? I tried to, like, scan through. I saw Chunky played. There was a couple other people. Zersol. I don't know if I'm saying their name right, but I remember them as well. There's a couple names that looked really familiar. The Min Min player, the DK player. But yeah. I saw your run at least just against Melee, and it was really, really good, dude. Solid shit. But yeah. Like, don't tempt me with a good time. Maybe later this week. If you're down, let me know. Good to see you, though. Cheers, dude. Cheers. Happy Labor Day. They should have put all your sets on stream. Angers me. Because some of the stuff you were doing was really, really cool. Alright. Yeah. But either way, though, dude, was it 8th or 9th place out of 90-plus people? Impressive. For sure. Super impressive. Melee is old state PR, and I'm very down later this week. Okay, yeah, hell yeah. Okay, cool. Yeah, let's make it happen, then. Let's make it happen. I'll be around for sure Friday doing some stuff, but maybe Wednesday night? If you're down Wednesday night, I'd be down. Get some smashing. Yeah. If he's old state PR, what are you? You gotta be PR'd at this point. There's just no way. Because you were kicking that dude's butt. You're there. You gotta be. That was awesome, though. Alright, let's see what's going on here. Holy crap, We just started it, and we got 4 people already in for the tournament. We have a one true Ike tournament this Friday. Galaxy Bear, Corno. If we're talking about Alabama great smashers, B-Boss knows Corno. Corno has entered as well? Fuck yeah, good to see that. I love that shit. Cunerpie, Galaxy Bear. Galaxy Bear is also in. This Friday, 7 p.m. East Coast time. Here's the link. $50 to the top Ike. That's what we're looking for. You got a feisty Ike. Bring it in. We'll be here this Friday. And good shit to Vasius taking back control. Best of luck. He's Alabama. Yeah, Corno has popped in a couple of times recently also to just pop in and say hi. So I appreciate it. Good to see him. For real. So, I don't know if he has... I think he popped into the arena at one point. I don't know if we fought, but I think I watched him fight somebody else. It was quick. I think he popped in, popped out kind of thing. But still, it was cool to see him. A fellow D3. Yeah. Well, welcome, Quick. Welcome. All right. We are watching some of our final matches. I got some other stuff to do kind of in the background. I don't mind watching some final matches. I think we could probably get maybe 2 or 3 more matches live on stream. After that, I do got to shut down, just as a heads up, y'all. So we'll be back on Friday. If you want to get some more matches in, I will for sure have an open arena, probably starting around 5 p.m. on Friday. The tournament will start at 7 p.m., just as a heads up. All right, I'm going to do a little bit of some housekeeping. Enjoy this match. Get a couple more matches. I'll be right back. Nice work, nice work. Get it going out there, Vossi. It's good to see you. Good to see you. Okay. We can probably do, so I'm not going to play, but we'll do Mario Fan 86 as our final match, all right? Just wanted to put that out there. Mario Fan 86, you will be our last fighter of the day. Good to see you. Thank you for popping into the arena. Let's see here. Who else is smashing today? LSB Gamer is smashing. Might go say hi to him. Who else is on here? Also Pop-Tart's doing some stuff. I want to take you to another Smash House. If we're going to go somewhere, let's go to another Smash House. I'm feeling LSB Gamer here. And for folks tuning in just now, hey, I'm Keener Pie. We're looking to close shop here. This has been Beer and Smash, a lovely stream where we're just smashing. We're drinking beers. I was drinking a Voodoo Ranger Vice IPA today. 7.1%. It was a beefy boy. It was a beefy boy. Now I got to go. But it has been rad. We have a tournament for this Friday, so there's still more to do this week. Have a great rest of your Labor Day weekend. We are going to be wrapping it up after Mario Fan 86. Here we go. Second to last match right now, though. E-Man versus Galaxy Bear. Galaxy Bear making their debut. Good to see you. Doing some mean stuff, too. The Gordo in full effect. Oh! I don't know if the internet could have handled that. That was really intense. I swear I'm on the 5G over here. We are all plugged in. We are wired in, but damn it. Nintendo couldn't handle the power of that attack. Holy crap! Going out in style on that one. Finishing big. Respect that. GG's. All right. Can you hold down the throne here, Galaxy Bear? Galaxy Penguin? Mario Fan 86 up to the challenge? Perhaps. We'll see. These are our final matches. Voss, Miss Trouble, thank you for hanging in there too. We're going to call it a day after this. Looks like, yeah, E-Man's already out. I'm good. I'm good. But I'll fight him. All right, I'll go ahead and go. I'll do this final match and then we'll call it a day, all right? This will be the final one. Mario Man, I want to hook you up. I don't want to leave you hanging here. Mario Fan, here we go. I think E-Man was probably just like, nah, I'm good. All right, Mario Fan. Let's do this thing. This is it. Le finale. Nice, very nice. Still fall for it, though. Let me tell you. Whew! Good shit. I was anticipating something else. Good shit. All right, Mario Fan's excited. Get me out of here. Okay. Oh, that's silly. I swear I got out of that in time. Good shit, good shit. Oh my god! You might have me there. I was gonna say you always got the poison pill here, either way. Woof! Let's roll on that and holy crap. Whoo! That was some excellent timing. That is a wrap for me. Best of luck to y'all. We already went on the raid, so I bid you all adieu. Best of luck on the rest of your Labor Day weekend. It's been a real one. Thank you so much. Appreciate y'all. I will see you on Friday. We have a one true tourney to sign up for. Look that up in the Discord. Look that up on start.gg. In the meantime, have a great week, and most importantly, be good to yourself. Cheers, y'all.